don't have to sacrifice all the things we love.
Images from Upper Manhattan tonight. This is the backside of Harlem Hospital, the body of a 22-year-old officer who was shot and killed tonight, responding to a domestic call literally just a half a block from that hospital. There it is, inside one of those ambulances, being escorted away from the hospital, heading to the medical examiner's office, being saluted and escorted by hundreds, and we mean hundreds. It's a striking picture tonight. We haven't seen anything like this in some time. Hundreds of officers escorting this officer's remains to the medical examiner's office. A moving tribute.
What it really means to live life golden.
Sweetheart, are we offending you?
Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
Stitch this. What's your gender? Wrong answers only.
I personally identify as a fish.
Here go, let me go, Koi.
Yeah.
Go, best friend.
There's a long black train coming down the line.
Something that's an absolute flex to a niche group but means nothing to the majority.
Everybody's got one. What is that one item in your bedroom that if somebody broke in the middle of the night, you would just grab this thing and chuck it at them? Mine is this cube, and it'll mess you up.
Keep on marching on. Head down till the work is done.
I've been seeing this TikTok trend go around for quite some time now. So, everybody put five fingers up. We're about to find out who's patriotic and or who was in the military. Put a finger down if you know the difference between Veterans Day and Memorial Day. Put a finger down if you offend a lot of people due to your patriotism and or dark humor. Put a finger down if you support the troops. Put a finger down if you support the Second Amendment and or love to shoot guns. And finally, put a finger down if you really don't care who our president is, because at the end of the day, you're always going to love our country, support our troops, bleed red, white, and blue, salute our flag, celebrate Independence Day, pay respects on 9/11, and stomp a mud hole in anybody who burns our nation's flag. Congratulations.
Dad was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing, hot night, wind was blowing.
Where you think you're going, baby? Hey!